खादर
Actually a very rebellious song. It's just very happy in its attire.
So many times that we have been asked whether we make music for the masses. Out here we know that we have lyrics which is going to go in the masses. We want to change.
Yeah.
Okay, we really want to change it because it does not go with us.
To be friendly, I love the idea of Bula Raha Hai Koi Mujhko, Luba Raha Hai. Implying frankly, that there are more things to coming of age than just
you can say
the normal.
You can say a lot of other things.
Weren't you confused? Did you know what you wanted to do?
I don't know what I do when I was 18.
You knew. What do you want? In the Hindustan, we don't believe in that.
School is not in the hand.
Soch what school of thought, Maharaj.
Thank you.
that place, Indian Ocean, is completely at the forefront, at pushing the envelope, leaders in the field.
They are the pioneers.
उसके जो संगीत की नियत है, उसमें ईमानदारी.
Indian Ocean is soul searching.
It has a strange quality of being very very rooted and very very contemporary.
It's got a terrific global appeal.
Even though you may have influences of jazz, of Bengali music, of Sufism, of classical, of rock, and I'm sure all of them have been exposed to all this music, have internalized it and made it their own.
Why groups like Indian Ocean are really important? Because they are not pulp.
Indian Ocean is the only one. For me, I see which the consistent body of work.
Beyond Indian Ocean, I don't see anyone. I see brown wannabe whites.
Deep-rooted ethos jo hai na Hindustan ka band hai.
That fearlessness and that ability to say, okay, this is what I want to do and I will do it this way.
Hats off to them. I bow down, really.
It was wonderful, clappy.
This bloody next door drinks and throws his bottles here. There's glass all over the terrace and he doesn't give a shit. Every night he gets drunk. Now he's built this thing and that day he is, for some reason, I think he's convinced ki yahan pe blue movies banti hain. Wo mere ko keh raha tha, ji mere paas ji full studio hai sir, bedroom scene bhi shoot ho sakte hai sir.
अरे ये तो पास एक जंगल है, आज तो पूरी गाड़ी जागी है, तू भी साथी थे इस गलती का. नमकर राशन अपनी माँ कर,
ये तो बस है.
Thank you.
discovered one day that he was playing a complete tune much better than what was really done in the record. So this is how we get. And that's why I promised him.
Something in
it. That's an exaggeration.
I was not very happy. Because all the time he's playing guitar, I used to scold him like anything. Because in our middle class family, without that study, well, doing good, it's we never think that anybody can shine in any other subject.
He would just sit for hours together at nights, and he would just play and play and play. And we would be generally, you know, chatting or sitting around. And he wouldn't bother who was listening, who was not.
He was not listening to Beatles. I think he was listening to McLaughlin, he was listening to Aldi Mola.
Somehow I got introduced to Indian classical music. And that's the time I got to know what it feels to be transported into a completely different world by just hearing music. Now, since I never got any kind of training, I tried to simulate that meditative quality. So what I realized is that if you pick a certain set of notes and you just improvise on that, slowly. And suppose I pick up these notes, okay. And you play it slowly, it will build a mood of its own, okay.
The determination came very early. When he was younger, people used to call him stubborn. Very quickly, I think we understood that if he wanted something, if he wanted to pursue something, it was serious.
You know, when nobody believed in him, nobody believed in his music, he believed in it. And he's hit some pretty rough patches, but he's always had that belief that, you know, we have it.
It was just a question of how long it's going to take and what shape it's going to take.
We'll be right back.
As far as I remember, we had met at a common friend's place.
84, 85. Long time back.
I asked Roshim to come over to my place and let's see what happens if we can jam together. I have some compositions.
I heard him play at that time, very raw obviously. Almost as if he didn't know how to play well. But you know, his style of playing I quite liked. He had an ambition. Whereas I didn't.
First show together ever. Okay. My first semi-professional show, you can say. Okay. Ever.
The whole auditorium was packed.
There were people sitting on skylights.
Jo bhi stage mein aa raha hai na, no matter how good or bad he or she is, he would be booed out of the stage. So maine Sushmit ko bola ki bhai Sushmit, it's, I don't think the music like us, the music that we do, is going to survive even a minute here.
We didn't know what was hitting us. What was going to hit us finally?
The curtains came down and these two guys came up and they were actually pretty nervous.
Meri to dukh dukh ho rahi thi. I never felt paranoid on stage ever. Main to janta hu 15 second, 20 second maximum 1 minute log sunenge kya maro ye sab awaaz hoga.
I think first track we started with Euphoria.
15 second chala gaya. 20 सेकंड चला गया मैंने कहा पीपल आर नॉट मूविंग एट ऑल
पिन ड्रॉप साइलेंस बिकॉज़ प्रोबेबली पीपल हैड नॉट हर्ड दैट साउंड
I can't understand what the hell is going on was a lot of the reaction, but this is something new. We haven't heard this before.
You won't believe the kind of applause that we got after our first composition. Huge uproar. Hum to fir raja ban gaye.
We were supposed to play for about an hour. We ended up playing close to 2 hours.
I really thought that this kind of music that we are doing, we are liking it. And this audience, so many people, I don't know, 500, 600, when these people are liking it so much, that means isme kuch to hai yaar.
What excited me was the concept that we could do something Indian with Western instruments.
Had I taken up the lead, I really wouldn't have fitted into Indian Ocean's setup. So I thought I should restrain myself to bass playing.
Even then, when Indian Ocean was starting off, they were not afraid to experiment.
हम लोग जैसे एक थोड़ा वैसे थे ना कि बस कुछ करके दिखाना
है. Whole lot of people said that, look, you are taking a huge risk. If you do not play covers, people wouldn't know what you are playing and you'll be hooted out.
It was one of those things you did as a hobby and on the side and to have some fun. So I said, no, studies first.
बैंड में लड़की आई तो वही कौन छोड़ेगा या कौन नहीं छोड़ेगा.
वर्किंग विद द मशीन्स इज वेल फार लेस यू नो कॉम्प्लिकेटेड देन वर्किंग विद द गाइस. आई मीन यू विल नेवर हैव अ सिचुएशन वेयर एक्सक्यूज मी, यू विल नेवर हैव अ सिचुएशन वेयर यू नो वन सॉफ्टवेयर थ्रेटन्स टू वर्क आउट ऑफ माई कंप्यूटर बिकॉज आई एम वर्किंग ऑन अनदर सॉफ्टवेयर यू नो.
दे वर नॉट वेरी सीरियस, दे वॉन्टेड टू शो देमसेल्व्स. मगर हम लोग अभी बैंड बना रहे हैं यार. बैंड इज अ सीरियस थिंग. Good that they went away themselves. Indrajit Datta, very nice bassist, huh? बट आई थिंक ही ऑल्सो डिडंट हैव मच कॉन्फिडेंस इन हिमसेल्फ. वो नौकरी करना चाहता था, आई डोंट नो व्हाई. उसके पास हम लोग एक्चुअली उसके ऑफिस में भी गए थे एक दिन, तो मैंने उसको बोला था तो ये सोच लो, वैसे यू आर रियली गुड म्यूजिशियन, व्हाई डोंट यू टेक दिस म्यूजिक एज योर फर्स्ट लव. हम लोग इतने डिमोरलाइज्ड हुए ना उस दिन, हमने सोचा दत्तो को हम शायद कन्विंस कर देंगे, बोथ ऑफ अस हैव इमेंस कन्विंसिंग कैपेबिलिटी.
आई नीडेड अ बेस प्लेयर, a bass player who could actually think the Indian way.
In the meanwhile, I'd met Sushmit in last week of November or something, at some concert.
Rahul was in the same school. From 3rd standard to the 10th standard, we were in the same class, same section.
And he told me that he has a band, so I kind of laughed at him. So he was just not there as a musician in my mind.
For a long time, actually, I had to chase him.
So then my mom said, look, he's called 3-4 times. I said, ah, correct, correct. So I went to his house and he made me listen to Indian Ocean had done a demo. I heard it, I said, man, this is great, yeah.
He decided to join.
Most of the pieces which are of that time used to be a central idea developed by Rana. And then all of us are let loose on it.
Indrajit Dotto. There was an influence of him in that number of Village Dancers. Because this, the tune that it's not typically me.
It's a very interesting rhythm structure itself. Because he's cutting across. Da 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 da.
Thank you.
And he is an amazing player. Amazing player. I still do not know why he did not take music as a career.
I couldn't really sort of pursue music after the 90s. And I had to give it up. And security was one factor, that bands were not so well played in the 90s. That rock bands were not being played much. Of course, there were the various other commitments, you know. I started a family by then, and my job was there. So that became a constraint, you can say. Now I see them playing so well that I wish I could have gone back, you know. I sort of regret after so many years that had I really pursued it in earnest, I would have probably made quite a mark for myself. And now it's just wishful thinking that probably if the clock were to be reverted back 20, 15 years, I could have started afresh with the band, you know. I could have joined the band. So that regret is still there. And but that's it.
So,
this is
fantastic. I've never seen a person peeling off
nails
like that.
Huh? Sorry. But this shouldn't be recorded, actually.
Like that. Huh?
I can't play lead for more than 1 minute because I can't think of anything, basically. You know, I mean, that's the maximum you can play.
You play for half an
hour. Suppose somebody asks you to play something, you know, which is unprepared. You just go down and take up something.
But that's what.
But you can't think of.
What you said is this is just a classical. It was a composition.
No, that was just riff. Say you add a riff, you know.
Anyways, I mean, each time I've seen him play and I've played with him, I learn something new each time. Is this yours?
No, this is just
this a riff, right?
It's a riff.
Look at the riff. This is so beautiful. And if you start improvising on it, it can be a composition.
Yeah, it can be a composition. Yeah, it can be. But see, does it gel with it? But does it link up? I don't. Sing along with it. It was very popular at the time.
Yeah,
you know, it was excellent. Are you? Who are you?
Wonderful meeting you.
Nice to meet you.
Darun Maya.
What are you talking about? Sushmita ka dekhe inspiration se aaja. Aur guitar ka dekhe yaar.
I'm seeing you after 15 years.
15 years, maybe more.
Maybe more, yeah.
Maybe more. 15 or 20. Thank you.
imagine that he will become a musician like this.
I started learning guitar when I was in probably in class 9, when I joined class 9.
Acoustic guitar.
And then, because there was a band, and so I joined the band. Then I played with another band in my second year and third year, where I met this guy called Doc Ope. Doc introduced me to Cole Porter and Ella Fitzgerald.
Love for sale. Appetizing young love for sale.
I'm growing up on university campus. I have, both my parents are profs. High academic standards are maintained in the house. So, and they're smart enough to not force me to study. I like studying.
I land up in Cornell. I take a flight for the first time in my life. Straight to America. I had gotten a nice scholarship, so I was getting a good amount of money. So basically, yaar, 4 years ka paid holiday. Really. I worked my ass off in the last year. Came back from Cornell in August or September 19. No idea what to do.
Fir main December 1990 mein gaya Narmada Ghati pehli baar. Aur ek बिल्कुल ही अलग दुनिया में डूब गया. वहाँ पे आदिवासी लोग गरीब से गरीब, कुछ भी नहीं है.
आई वॉज द ओनली डॉग फॉर अबाउट 2000 पीपल. पता लगता नहीं है कुछ. एक तो पैशन है ना, पैशन है, कन्विक्शन है, मजा भी आ रहा है. तुम ऐसी चीजें देखो जिंदगी में नहीं देखे हो. आई वॉज क्यूरियस टू सी कि ये है क्या, ये पूरा development or dams and what happens to the people who get displaced and you learn all the time.
And you know, this entire notion of justice and courts and the police is there to look after you gets completely turned around on its head.
But it taught me a lot of things. Firstly, it took away, everybody wants a good life, number one. Number two, money and happiness are not linked, because wo gareeb se gareeb adivasi खुश है. चीतू तारो बंगालो सिर खराब खेले दलिए काए वाली रहे मतिया तारो मथवाट तीर खराब खेले दलिए काए वाली रहे भीलू तारो आबारू तीर खराब खेले दलिए काए वाली.
तो यू सी द वर्किंग्स ऑफ कास्ट, यू नो, व्हेन यू ग्रो अप इन दिल्ली इन अ फैमिली लाइक माइन, कास्ट इज नॉट एन इशू. सो यू गो देयर, यू लर्न ऑल दिस अबाउट कास्ट एंड यू लर्न द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ नोइंग समबडीज कास्ट. दिस होल थिंग ऑफ कास्ट, कास्ट नेम, दिस, यू गेट एन आइडिया ऑफ व्हाट their life is like, what their position is like, what they might feel like. And to understand your country, you have to understand caste. Another thing I learned is to separate the politics of the person from the person.
I spent 10 days in jail.
Anyway, so I got, inevitably, you've come to find out who's come to, who's in jail. Chalo, aap bhi chalo andar. Oh, bahut hai, at least 33 of us.
Adivasi jail hai, yaar, har raat ko naachte the. गाना गाते थे, नाचते थे.
Mareva, straight from Narmada. It has a lot of associations in my head. At the same time, I've heard hundreds of such songs. So why not hundreds of such songs? Because it also has to be musically interesting.
Boom!
This is a gabgubi. This is the instrument from Bengal. I actually use it more as a percussion instrument rather than just a melodic.
Mareva, there's a conscious change in the melody because we do it in E, which is very high, and the original is Seva se sab pave meva. It goes up. Whereas we can't sing that high. So we did Seva se sab pave meva. Brought it down.
What is surprising is that December 1993, the album got released and Charlene decided to leave right after that.
Indian Ocean was not such a serious endeavor at the time.
Indian Ocean is not giving him any money, not much, in fact not at all. And there is no hope also that Indian Ocean would do something very, very big in future. मेरे को खराब लगा था कि एक तो दुखी होके जा रहा था वो, और दूसरा था कि ऐसा लग रहा था कि शालीन जैसा कोई ड्रामा शायद नहीं आएगा.
तो फिर हमारी थोड़ी फट ली कि अब क्या करें. मीनवाइल इन 93 नवंबर वी हैड प्लेड एट सुशांत स्कूल ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर.
आफ्टर वी परफॉर्म कॉलेज बैंड टुक ओवर. द बैंड वॉज कॉल्ड ग्रेवी ट्रेन. नाइस टाइट बैंड. एंड वॉट वी रियलाइज इज दैट the tightness was probably because of the drummer. The day Charlene said that I might have to leave or I am leaving the band, I immediately know who to contact.
I distinctly remember I went in with this feeling that I have to play drums for the second album and nothing else. So I went in there and I saw these fairly old human beings. Abhi, have you heard us? Have you heard about our music? I don't know, I have heard nothing. So he said, I will play. They said, okay, let's play and let's see what you feel like. They, all of them were talking as if a new drummer is entering their band. And they started playing Village Damsel. Aur main Village Damsel dekh dekh karke mani man mein soch raha hu ki ye ho kya raha hai. Matlab, how is this possible? Is guitar player ne mere ko kahan suna hai?
For almost a year, he did not tell us that he actually was a guitar player in school. He became a drummer because for a particular competition, the school band had to play and there was no drummer. It was almost uncanny, the similarity in styles between the two of us.
I quite liked it. Instantly I liked it. एंड आई सेड कि हाँ ये तो बड़ा मस्त है, मैं तो बजाऊंगा. लेकिन फिर मेरे को थोड़ा सा दुख भी लग रहा था कि अब मैं गिटार नहीं बजाऊंगा, ड्रम्स बजाऊंगा. सोचो आई स्पोक टू राहुल, आई सेड लिसन गाइस, आर यू लाइक काइंड ऑफ सीरियस अबाउट द बैंड और आर यू जस्ट डूइंग इट ऐसे ही एक एल्बम बना लिया, अभी मैं मार्केटिंग करूंगा, मैं ये करूंगा. बट राहुल सीम्ड फेयरली सीरियस. ही सेड भाई देख ले, इट्स योर डिसीजन, बट हम तो सीरियस हैं. तो मैंने कहा फिर तो मैं भी बहुत सीरियस हूँ.
Amit's inclusion was an amazingly positive thing for the band. Highly energetic, extremely talented, the capability to, you know, break barriers and go out of your own realms.
He has to start learning how to play drums with a tabla. You know, so they use the jhonk of a tabla rather than the straight of a rock. You know, 4x4, 3x4, straight, straight, straight. Tak, jish, tak, jish, dik, 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 dik. As opposed to a tabla, which goes din, din, naka, tege, dha, din, dha, naka. So, two cycles will complete it. So then the drummer has to go. If the drummer just cuts straight through, it doesn't sound very good. So he had to do a lot of learning curve, which was okay because we weren't getting any shows anyway. So we spent all of summer 94 getting it back together as a band. मतलब सुष्मित के कुछ दोस्त जानते थे शायद.
When our first album came out and it was a hit, you know, the HMV sold lots of copies. We thought that, you know, people will pour in, but nobody came. When we went to the companies categorically told us that, well, your first album was a fluke. Okay, your second album will definitely be a flop.
One of the bad boys who rejected Indian Ocean when they came to us with a demo when I was in Magna Sound many, many years ago. I felt at that point of time that they needed a producer.
PR department spoke to certain people and got me an interview with one of the senior journalists of India Today. So I went there. I was made to wait for 2 hours. The person comes, goes into her cabin, and makes me wait for another hour or so. And then she finally calls me. And the moment I sit, she asks me, why aren't there any women in your band? Before I could actually complete the answer, she said, thank you.
So, sabka zindagi na thoda damadol sa hai. Umar ho gayi hai 30 ki, 28 ki. Magar kuch actually ho nahi raha hai zindagi mein. So everybody is a little lost, a little not quite sure what's going on. Shadi wadi karke baithe hue hain sab log.
I was a creative director of an ad agency. Raat ko 10 baje 11 baje ghar mein aata tha.
10-11.
And 24 hours I was working.
जब म्यूजिक भी करते थे नोएडा जाते थे तब 4 बजे आते थे सुबह. मेरे को चिंता रहती थी कि भाई ये कैसे इस प्रॉब्लम से हम निकले, और निकलना भी बड़ा मुश्किल है क्योंकि काम ही इस टाइप का है.
मैंने देखा यार एट द एंड एंड व्हाट एम आई डूइंग, आई एम बेसिकली वेस्टिंग माय लाइफ.
तो फिर उसके बाद जब एकांश के टाइम फिर उन्होंने पूरा जॉब ही छोड़ दिया.
मैंने देखा ये अब छोड़ूंगा ना तो अब मैं अपने आप को मझधार में फेंकूंगा और अभी मैं कुछ कर जाऊंगा जिंदगी में, अदरवाइज मैं कुछ नहीं कर पाऊंगा. वो आराम से कुछ होता नहीं है जिंदगी में काम.
आई सेट अप अ फैक्ट्री. द पर्पस ऑफ द फैक्ट्री वाज दैट आई वांटेड टू बी माय ओन बॉस सो दैट आई कुड स्पेंड मोर टाइम विद म्यूजिक. आई लॉस्ट ऑल माय मनी. आई वेंट एंड जॉइंड HMV बिकॉज I wanted to know more about the music industry.
No, he was very, very determined. But he also had his job, yaar. He was, you know, going to Lajpat Rai Market and dealing with the worst dealers
and wholesalers and retailers and cowing galis from them. And he had a boss from hell.
Once he gave up his job, he got nothing for 6 months. He was in really bad shape. काम ही नहीं मिल रहा है, नौकरी छोड़ दी है, बीवी प्रेग्नेंट है, पूरा मामला हिल रहा है।
I was sure that there will be something, but I knew that he would not be happy, what you know, working in any company or doing anything else other than music.
But nobody was really thinking about it. I think एक वो नहीं, पैसे कमाने हैं बहुत सारे, वो आइडिया किसी के भी दिमाग में नहीं था,
हमने ना सोचा ही नहीं था. इट वॉज वेरी मच अबाउट सॉर्ट ऑफ गोइंग विद द फ्लो, गोइंग विद व्हाट इंटरेस्ट यू. वी डिडंट हैव एनी सॉर्ट ऑफ लॉन्ग टर्म स्ट्रेटजी इन टर्म्स ऑफ करियर एंड सो ऑन. एंड आई थिंक बोथ ऑफ अस वर लकी दैट आवर पेरेंट्स वर जस्ट खुश कि तुम बस कर रहे हो, करते रहो.
सो आई हैड नो मनी, तो मैं 10 रुपये जेब में लेके घर से निकलता था,
और उन दिनों में 10 रुपये में हो जाता था कि यहाँ से आईटीओ, गोइंग टू आईटीओ, 30 पैसे का टिकट, वापस आने 30 पैसे का टिकट. I was still smoking, so that was that I had to cut down because I didn't have money. डेढ़ रुपए के छोले भटूरे मिलते थे, एंड में दिन में 2 या 2.5 रुपए का बफर रहता था. So that was it, every day.
I have never seen the struggle of Indian Ocean as struggle. Never. We were broke, yes, we were broke, so what? I mean, we were doing music, we were investing our time into something that we really liked. And so what's the big deal about being broke?
I knew he was not the flimsy sorts, and he was not that, acha main aaj ye karunga, nahi maine socha main ye karunga. He was not like that. And I think the music thing was, you know, the association was far too long for him to say that now I'm doing something totally different. And now we can't imagine him wearing a tie and carrying a laptop. I mean, it's like quite a,
cool.
What will he look like?
That'll be really cool.
We had a great belief that this music is good. That's it. If it is passed by all four of us and all four of us like it, there is that collective energy that happens, it's more than enough. If people don't like it, it does not bother us.
Desert Train was a proper song that came out of a good jam session.
I was working with HMV and I had actually done a research work on Rajasthani folk music. I did interact with the Langas, mainly the Langas, where I loved the sound of the sarangi and the way, even while singing, there is a typical way that they hold on to the beat pattern, right? So that's how best I could do to emulate the sarangi sound doing rhythm. So that's
started adding things to it. I started playing a strange groove on the snare. So it's essentially the same rhythm cycle, but it's not the North Indian beat pattern jo hum shaadi pe sunte hain, dik tik tik dik tik tik, wo nahi hota hai.
Nath be sar balam mangwa de, that melody line I came up with, this is based on a rag called, is a very famous rag called Pilu.
Well, I was playing this riff, Oshim started singing on that, and it all gelled together, it became a number.
Oh,
we went back to the company saying that you don't have to spend money on recording because you have a product already.
They all said, uniformly said, no. Pagal ho tum? Indian band ka live album aaj tak hua hai? Humne kaha nahi, isliye to. I said, nahi, hota hi nahi.
There is no year in the music companies which says, oh wow, this is good, let's try and see whether we can develop this and we can actually market it well.
Nobody has been able to predict anything in this music business or film business correctly. So, uske bavajood bhi sab log bolte hain ki ye aisa chalta nahi hai, aisa nahi hoga.
In a land where, you know, you go from Rajasthan to Bundelkhand to Manipur to, you know, UP, Bhojpuri, Bihar, and everywhere you go, there is just great music. And in that land, this kind of colonization of the mind that's occurring, and that kind of trivia and a kind of English-speaking, nerdy, executive, heading some crappy company is determining because he does not relate with that music. He's trying to eliminate it.
I filled up my backpack with a lot of Desert Train cassettes and went to London. And I tried to, people heard it, they liked it, but, you know, they didn't want to give me upfront money. And I was also calling up people in the real world. By the end of the day, they said that, you know, we are too skilled for their kind of repertoire.
Too sophisticated.
Which I thought was completely
uncalled for.
If they had Nusrat Fateh Ali Khan, I can't be more skilled than him.
तुम गिटार और बेस बजा रहे हो ना, वो सिर्फ सफेद लोग बजा सकते
हैं, वो भी है ना,
ये
एक्जेक्टली
ये
आई थिंक दैट्स अ एटीट्यूड.
अपना एथनिक इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स लाओ, हम तुमको ठीक करें.
We ourselves lost our own house, and that's the kind of loss we had.
And when migration happened for Kashmiri Pandits, and this was in 91, my younger brother, my mother and others, relatives migrated. And I remember we used to sleep on the veranda. We had no place later because aaj do aa gaye, fir char aa gaye, fir che aa gaye, aise badhte gaye. Ek din 36 log the us ghar mein, 36 people stayed there. And she said, आज कहाँ सोएंगे आप? मैं कहा चिंता ना कर, बाकी को accommodate कर ले, मैं नीचे गाड़ी में सो लेता हूँ.
The grudge, I think, will remain. It's not very easy to wipe it away, but the fact that this grudge does not translate into a communally violent form is good enough for me.
इसने बीए फर्स्ट ईयर किया और इसने कहा कि नहीं मुझे ऐसे करना है, या कि रोडी मल में इसने एडमिशन लिया, जो भी किया. इसने एक दिन मुझे ये भी कहा फर्स्ट ईयर के बाद कि अगर मैं एग्जाम ना ही दूं तो अच्छा है, फेल हो जाऊं तो अच्छा है. इसके ये वर्ड्स थे, अगर मैं फेल हो जाऊं तो अच्छा. भाई क्यों? क्योंकि मुझे तो म्यूजिक करना है ना, ये सब मुझे करना ही नहीं है. फिर मैं पूरा ध्यान म्यूजिक पे दे पाऊंगा, अभी मुझे पढ़ना पड़ता है. एज ए मदर आई वॉज रियली शॉक्ड.
आई रेड अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग कैप्शन इन वन ऑफ द बुक्स दैट हर स्कूल गेट्स आउट, बुक्स captions or good living type things. उसमें लिखा था इनके स्वामी चिन्मयानंदा ने जी ने कि only those people have disappointments who have appointments with future. वो that is frankly the philosophy of mine.
But I had to have some plans. I must know what my elder son is going to do. तो he said, भाई जी ऐसा ना plan कोई नहीं है मेरा. मैं ना बजाता रहूँगा और देखता रहूँगा कहाँ पहुँच जाऊँगा. And this sentence is in my mind.
This talks, this instrument almost talks to you, na? Ekora ek bachcha bhi ngaung 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 aisa aisa type karne ke piche se awaaz nikalta rehta hai. Probably that's why it's called gabgubi. Gabgubi. After about some months of joining college, I joined a band called Gravy Train, and towards the end of first year, I joined Indian Ocean. That's, and then towards third year, I joined Euphoria also.
He never practiced on a drum kit. I always saw him playing on tables and flower vases and chairs and doors and handles and anything that he could get. And still he could get on stage and play the drum kit exactly perfectly, you know. He was very clear that music has to be experimental.
ये कैसे चलता है कंप्यूटर के साथ या रिकॉर्डिंग कैसे करी जाती है. सो आई थिंक इट इज जस्ट आउट ऑफ प्लेन इंटरेस्ट दैट आई गॉट इनटू ऑल दिस एंड इट्स लेड टू मी डूइंग क्वाइट अ लॉट ऑफ रिकॉर्डिंग वर्क फॉर द बैंड अल्टीमेटली.
आई स्टिल थिंक दैट आई एम एक्चुअली अ गिटार प्लेयर एट हार्ट एंड अ ड्रमर बाय प्रोफेशन.
I think it was one of the songs that got made fairly fast. It wasn't a long process for making Kaun.
I just was humming some nothing with words. Then we thought ki maybe I should sing something in Kashmiri. I think maybe Ashim said kuch Kashmiri mein gao, kuch Kashmiri mein bolo, shayad tumko pata ho kuch.
So at that point I went back to my mother and said ki will you kind of write something.
Ki na dafna apne jo gile shikwe ek dusre ke prati hai unhe daba do, unhe bhul jao, dafan kar do unhe. उसी से अगर जितने हम गिले शिकवे याद रखेंगे उतने वो और बढ़ते जाएंगे.
कौन इज अ वेरी वेरी स्पिरिचुअल नंबर, इज अ वेरी फिलोसॉफिकल नंबर. आई नो अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल यू नो इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी यू नो क्राइंग व्हेन वी वर सिंगिंग कौन. सो इट्स बेसिकली विलीन होने का ही फिलोसफी है कि तुम इस धरती पे आए हो और तुम फाइनली मिट्टी में मिल जाओगे.
What I have done is actually I have played a complete tabla pattern on the drums on behind him completely. It's a tabla pattern. You will not hear a drummer play that pattern.
It's an emotional part of our contribution. You know, wo family mein shayad baatcheet hoti un dino. I wish sometime they sing in Kashmir, in somewhere on the bank of Dal Lake or on the bank of River Jhelum. और ये गाना एक पावरफुल मैसेज लेके जाए दैट द पीस विल बी रिस्टोर्ड, द हैप्पीनेस विल बी रिस्टोर्ड, द कॉमरेडशिप विल बी रिस्टोर्ड.
से जुदा मैं को छोड़ दे रू से जोड़ ले तर जाएगा पार मैं को छोड़ दे रू से जोड़ ले तर जाएगा पार है तमाशा ये क्या कौन बुरा या भला है सब में अक्सर उसका बसा अक्सर उसका बसा
There are great artists who did covers and they made it into a much, much...
No, no, but popular versus good. You're talking good. You're not talking popular.
I...
No, no, you're talking good. You're not talking popular.
I am saying that I don't no, even want no. to touch something which I have so much of respect for.
I think you should. It's a measure of your respect.
So, why did you choose mommy's hand? I didn't choose. You
didn't choose
anyone? No, I didn't choose anyone.
You didn't choose
anyone? No. Yes.
Okay.
टच करने में क्या प्रॉब्लम है
मची हर नम में फूटे रस की बुहारे अनहद के आंगन में नाचे चंदा सितारे ब्यूटीफुल लाइन सो वी सेड यार दिस इज द गाय
सो संजू वुड कम अलोंग एंड पुट वन लिटिल स्केच इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस व्हिच इंटरेस्टिंगली ऑल फोर ऑफ अस वुड लाइक
चारों के चारों मतलब एक तरीके से बाबा लोग हैं बहुत ही मस्त हैं
संजू इज वेरी स्पिरिचुअल इन हिज अप्रोच टुवर्ड्स राइटिंग
And when you hear the lyrics that he normally writes for our songs, you tend to believe him.
Kandi Sai is a 1700-year-old song actually. It's in a language called Aramaic. Aramaic is a language which was supposed to be spoken by even Jesus.
There's a friend of mine, KJ Parel.
He used to be a teacher of chemistry up in the Himalayas.
And he used to sing Kandisa when drunk late at night. So from him I picked up Kandisa, not knowing what the lyrics mean. Even he didn't know what the lyrics mean.
Thank you.
Thinking of somebody who's finding peace with this song. You know, the most religious person, overtly religious person in our band is Amit.
Right.
Oshim, I don't know. He is, but he's not. I am atheist. Shushmit is militant atheist.
मस्त दस लागे साई को सी यत मस्त दस लागे साई को सी मस्त दस लागे साई को सी यत मस्त दस साई को सी यत मस्त दस लागे ठोक ठोक के बीनी
ये तो एकदम बचपन से मतलब 4-5 साल से टेबल को बजाते थे
सुकुमार चैटर्जी वाज अ फ्लॉटिस्ट पन्नालाल घोष के एक काफी जाने माने शागिर थे वो आते थे माँ को सिखाने के लिए तो उन्होंने मुझे अभी भी याद है वो एक दिन जो उन्होंने कहा कि भाभी आप इनको
बजाने के लिए
एक तबला कीने दे
फिर मैं तबला बाया तबला
ये लड़का को एक तबला खरीदो ये बजाता भी रहेगा हमें भी फायदा है हम भी संगत करेगा कोई हमारे साथ बचपन गुजरा है बहुत इतना अच्छा नहीं गुजरा बचपन मुझे लगता है मैं नहीं बोलूं तो अच्छा है क्योंकि बचपन देयर वाज हार्डली एनी चाइल्डहुड इन माय लाइफ सॉरी गाना बजाने का माहौल था माई मदर वॉज अ सिंगर आई थिंक शी टुक अप सिंगिंग एज अ प्रोफेशन बिकॉज माई फादर वॉज ड्रिंकिंग टू मच एट दैट टाइम
ये जो पेड़ है ना ये जो पेड़ दिख रहा है इसके साथ से एक नाला जाया करता था एक ड्रेनेज था वो मेरे ख्याल से बंद कर दिया अब अंडरग्राउंड हो गया या पेमेंट बन गया उसके ऊपर उस नाली में नाली के ऊपर ऑब्वियसली एक कलवर्ट सा होता है ना व्हाट डू यू कॉल ए कलवर्ट जिसमें हम बैठते हैं तो हम यहाँ पर बैठे रहते थे बहुत ही एक अनएम्बिशियस you know loose kind of you know homeless subah agar main 8:30-9 baje aake yahan par baithta tha obviously 8:30-9 baje sab apne apne gharon se aate the sabke parents the mera yahan par koi tha nahi main apna chess board leke baitha rehta tha mere dimag mein har waqt ye rehta tha ki mera time sara din kaise katega एक लड़का भी दूर से दिखता था ना कि आ रहा है तो आई यूज टू फील सो गुड कि चलो एक साथी तो मिल गया इट फील्स गुड टू रिकॉल दोज डेज बट एक्चुअली माय आईज गेट मॉइस्ट व्हेन आई थिंक ऑफ दोज टाइम एक्चुअली ऐसे ऐसे लड़के थे जो बहुत कुछ कर सकते थे लाइफ में
नथ में सर्वालम मंगवा दे मंगवा दे.
My father had never seen a show.
नहीं.
He has never seen my show. मेरे को थोड़ा दुख भी होता था कि सुष्मित के फैमिलीज के सारे लोग जाते हैं, पहले के पहले शो से जाते हैं और एक आदमी नहीं जाता, घर का सारा आदमी जाता है और एक बार नहीं जाता. ऑलमोस्ट अगर एक दिन में दो भी शो हो ना तो दोनों जगह पूरी की पूरी फैमिली मौजूद होगी. व्हाट अ फैंटास्टिक फीलिंग. मेरा घर से कोई भी नहीं आता.
जीने हे राम राम रस भीने चदरिया.
दिस इज बेस्ड ऑन रागदेश.
जीनी चदरिया जीनी रे जीनी रे जीनी जीनी रे जीनी रे जीनी चदरिया जीनी रे जीनी रे बीनी. चरखा डोले चरखा डोले अष्ट कमल दल चरखा डोले पांच तत्व गुण तीनी. अष्ट कमल दल चरखा डोले पांच तत्व गुण तीनी. साई को सियत मस्त सारे
Ashim is another comment I'll never forget. This was in Gurgaon and he's appreciating the crowd. There's a fantastic crowd. Because of the crowd, aap logo ke liye hi to hum itna badhiya baja sakte hain. Aap sochiye hamare samne agar kutte baithe hote hum baja sakte.
ये जो सड़क पर खून बह रहा है इसे सूम कर तो देखो और पहचानने की कोशिश करो कि ये हिंदू का है या मुसलमान का. सड़क पर बिखरे हुए पत्थरों की नींद में दबे टिफिन कैरियर से जो रोटी की गंध आ रही है वो किस जाति की है, वो किस जाति की है. ये इस तरीके के सॉन्ग्स जो थे ये था बंदे. ये कम्युनल हारमोनी के पैगाम ऐसे नहीं दिए जाते. कभी समझाने की कोशिश मत करो आदमी को कि यार हिंदू मुस्लिम झगड़ा खराब बात है. वो समझेगा नहीं आपको
बनेगा बेसिकली। तो ये जो है इतना निखारत के साथ में पैगाम देने के लिए ऐसा ही हिकारत भरा बदतमीजी वाला म्यूजिक चाहिए था, और बदतमीजी के लिरिक्स चाहिए थे, बदतमीजी के डायरेक्शन चाहिए थे।
इतना अच्छा बजाते हैं कि जब वो बैकग्राउंड कर रहे थे ना, उनको लाइव से बैकग्राउंड स्कोर में ट्रांजिशन में उनको 25 दिन लगे।
एवरी टाइम इट वाज नॉट पॉसिबल टू क्रिएट फॉर अस इन दैट लिटिल गिवन पीरियड ऑफ टाइम टू क्रिएट अ मूड यूजिंग जस्ट दीस फोर इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स और द इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स दैट द फोर ऑफ अस प्ले।
इट वाज अमित हु गॉट द क्यू एंड वी स्टार्टेड ऑन समथिंग। द डे वी हिट दैट नोट फ्रॉम देन ऑन इट वाज अ स्मूथ वॉक।
वी डू वांट टू एक्सपेरिमेंट विद न्यूअर साउंड्स, न्यूअर इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स, एंड इन ब्लैक फ्राइडे वी गॉट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी।
द काइंड ऑफ स्टफ अमित किलम हैज कम अप विद ऑन ब्लैक फ्राइडे ऑन द एल्बम
His keyboard amazing.
His keyboard playing, for example. Where does anybody get to see Amit Kilam's keyboard playing?
Yeah.
Joe Satriani ki jagah Amit Santuriani.
Dargah Road, Al Husseini Building, Mahim Berhams. Yeh memon upar rehta ki. Paanch maalik, salam.
को बोला कि ही शुड स्टार्ट प्लेइंग गिटार।
आई कैन प्ले ड्रम अपने तरीके से बजाऊंगा।
जरूरी थोड़ा है, थोड़ा उठ के कुछ करना भी है। ये तो यही समाधि लग जाएगी।
Thank you.
कोई नहीं पूछता था हमको यार, 10,000 रुपये देने को कोई राजी नहीं है। म्यूजिक हम वही कर रहे हैं, ऐसा नहीं कि म्यूजिक में बहुत बड़े हम वो हो गए हैं। 10 साल पहले ऐसा ही म्यूजिक करते थे, कोई ज़बरदस्त रियाज किया है और बड़ा खतरनाक खां साहब की तरह मैं तान मार रहा हूँ, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है, वैसा ही हूँ। बिकॉज वी हैव बीन रोमिंग ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड एंड फिरंगीज आर राइटिंग गुड थिंग्स अबाउट अस, वी आर ग्रेट सडनली।
तुम ना ना ना, तुम ना 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 ना।
Said it in concert, ki, you know, it's an honor to be up here playing for Legends of India. And when I told my dad ki you're playing after Balmurali Krishna, he said, how dare you? So everybody laughed. Balmurali Krishna was also sitting there. He also laughed and he felt quite pleased.
He was happy.
After the riots, we went to play peace concert in Baroda. 20 VHP guys came to disrupt the concert. And they walk in and hear Brahma. वो तो नाचने लग गए यार, पीछे वो खड़ा पूरा कॉन्सर्ट देखा उन्होंने, नाचते नाचते फिर घर चले गए।
हिंदुस्तान का जो पॉलिटिकल क्राइसिस है ना, वो पिछले 21 साल में बहुत डीपन हुआ है, और इंडियन ओशन उस क्राइसिस की का जवाब है।
If you take away Delhi, Bombay, Calcutta, Madras, imagine in this map this is not there, and you imagine you take all this music which is there to REC Warangal, nothing will stand there. International will stand.
When I heard this music, it was a reminder to all, for me at least I think, to all the things I left behind, all the things I didn't stand by, all the things I wanted to do, I didn't do. It led to my quitting, both of us quitting advertising and saying, okay, let's do something from now on, we'll do only things we like. And it doesn't matter how much money we make.
It was like discovering a Floyd, discovering another a Neil Young or a Bob Dylan.
They've improved the listening capability of the audience already. Yeah. So. It's easier for us.
They've opened the doors for the kind of music we do, you know.
Strengthen my belief that, oh, I want to do my sound, my music.
They are the perfect band as an ambassador of India to travel abroad.
Their music has been described as Indo-rock fusion with jazz-spiced rhythms integrating Sufism, environmentalism, mythology, and revolution. Whoa! The popular contemporary Indian band Indian Ocean has performed together for over 15 years, and they've made a pit stop here in our studio today during their North American tour. Ashim, Sumsit, Rahul, and Amit, welcome to Soundcheck.
We played, and immediately after us, Yo-Yo Ma's band played.
So Yo-Yo Ma heard us play. He said, you know, you guys have done what I have been wanting to do with Chinese music. You have done it with Indian music. And we should work together sometime. Now we again are idiots that we have not then followed it up.
It's so nice to come across people who are not worried about which side of their foreheads their lock of hair is falling on.
We are not the best drummer, the best tabla player, the best bass player and the best guitar player. In fact, on the contrary, we are amongst the lower ranked players. Funnily enough, when we sit together, a new being is formed, a new animal comes into action. We are all, I think, excellent accompanying artists to each other.
Fall into the verse chorus trap. Right from the very beginning, I didn't want to get into it. I still think that we have the capability to chalk out a path which is completely new.
To me, good music is important. I don't care what format it takes.
No, but actually that's my question also, because you...
I don't care. Sushmit, it should be a good composition, that's it.
You are actually proud of these songs too, aren't you?
I am. It's much easier. You have a tune, you keep changing lyrics in it. So you ask somebody else
to write. No, it's not easier. This is your... You're highly mistaken.
Rana, agar wo lyrics nahi hota na, ye gana main bana nahi sakta tha, guarantee hai.
To Rana, suno yaar.
Agar wo le lik ke deta na, ki bor bhai ye kurta panchi javad, this melody wouldn't have come in my mind, I'm sure.
Musafir, tu jayega kahan? तू जाएगा कहाँ तू जाएगा कहाँ दम ले ले घड़ी भर ये छैया पाएगा कहाँ ये छैया पाएगा कहाँ वहाँ कौन है तेरा.
Do you feel worried that you know things like health and all those things, because you guys are not getting any young guys? I mean,
हाँ बुढ़े हो रहे हैं साले सब, किसी को BP हो रहा है, किसी का spondylosis हो रहा है.
So does it ever bother you? I mean, that कुछ भी हो सकता है.
कुछ भी हो सकता है. यहाँ तक किसने सोचा था?
We have the energy and we are still creating.
I will always have an advantage of age on my side than the rest of them, but I made the choice, so it doesn't bother me at all. In fact, it's best to do whatever you can do till the time you can do it best. Uske baad usko rokne mein hi bhalai hai.
If we can keep this tradition of singing, tradition of saying something for the society through your vocal cord, through your instrument, I think that's fantastic. I mean, we must keep this tradition alive. Dusre log gaayenge.
really, that this chunk is just fantastic. जो राणा का वो सोलो है ना वो जगह आज नहीं हुआ
फास्ट
हो
रहा
है हाँ
I'm in the middle of